What's up, beautiful people? Thank you so much for tuning in to Shima XL. I will be taking you guys throughout my day to show you what I will be doing. So it is FTE week at my school, meaning that we have to get a count of all the kids that grace our presence. So we have to see all the kids that's on our roster, because that gives the county or the district or the government, it lets them know how many kids we have who need services, and that determines how much money they kick out for us. So yeah, I will be vlogging at school today. You know, in the morning my mind is not all together, so bear with me. All right, see you later. All right, you guys, so I've made it to school. I don't have time to like show you my lessons on the board or anything. I have to go and do an observation in a classroom, and then I have a group at 9 o'clock, and it's already 8:30. I'm pressed for time, so I will check in with you guys later. They treat them poorly, or they maltreated them like oppression. Do you know what oppression means? To be under an oppression? Does anybody know what an oppression?
Treated them like they're the kids.
Treated them like they're the kids. So if I said, I'm going to put you in an oppression, that means I'm treating you like you're a kid?
No.
A bad way?
They're treating them in a bad way. They're mistreating them. That just means they're under, authority. They're people are misusing their control over them and all that good stuff.
Whipping them.
Mm-hmm. People are being oppressed. What about segregation? Do you guys know what the word segregation means?
Mm-hmm.
What does it mean? You've heard it before, but you don't remember what it means? That's fine. All right, so segregation means somebody is forcing two racial groups to not just be together, but they're not allowed to talk. That moment when you are committed to this fast, so you bring your blender to work with you.
Set good like a bedroom set. Rewind, you no member cassette. Follow me come round at the house back. Turn back to your panty door set.